together more. What are your memories of him?
I think of the writing room all the time. We spent more time in the writing room than anywhere else. And I remember just laughing like drains. His mum. His mum wrote me a lovely letter. I wrote to her after he died. And she wrote back saying all she could remember was us just she could see us out in the garden in a couple of deck chairs, just laughing and laughing and laughing. You could never tell what was quite so funny.